All right, breaking news out of Randolph County this evening. North Carolina Highway Patrol on the scene of a deadly crash. This is in the 3000 block of Beeson Farm Road. Department of Transportation alerts show the road will remain closed for several hours. Drivers should avoid this area. We are working to get more information about what exactly happened here and share any updates as they come into our newsroom.